Hello, I'm Patrick Jameson. In this video, I'm going to show you some of the services you can perform on the HR 375 Estates window. The first service we're going to talk about is water's not draining out of the sill. Look at your weep holes. The weep hole cover should be free and allowing the water to weep out of the weep holes. If there's stucco or sealant covering up the weep holes, you need to remove the sealant or stucco in order for the window to drain correctly. The next service is replacing both sashes. In order to replace the fixed sash, you'll have to remove the operable sash first. The next step is to remove this screw on this side of the sash, and there's another screw on the other side. Using your Phillips screwdriver, we're going to remove this screw, which is going to make the roller underneath the sash free. We'll open the sash, we'll lift up, and move the sash back to move this roller out of the way. I'm going to follow the same process, removing the screw, lifting up, moving the sash over, setting it down, and rolling that out of the way. Once the sash sits down all the way into the sill, the top will be removed from the header, lift up, and the sash comes out. I've now removed the two screws at the bottom and the two screws at the top. I'm now ready to remove this side adapter cover, the top and the bottom covers. These three pieces will have to be removed in order to remove the fixed sash. Using my single hook balance tool, I'll be able to grab up at the top of this jam adapter, remove this piece. I'll then be able to remove the top piece and now the bottom piece. Once the three adapter covers are removed, I can slide the fixed sash over, lift up, and remove the sash from the exterior. If you need to remove the sash from the inside, go ahead and undo these three screws to remove this block. That will give the clearance to swing it inward and out from the inside. I'm now ready to insert my new fixed sash. I'll begin from the exterior side of the window. Insert the top of the sash into the header first. Swing the bottom and set onto the sill. The next step is to close your fixed sash all the way. And now we're ready to snap in our adapters. Here are the head and sill adapters. This side of the adapter will face the interior side of the window. I'll start with the sill adapter. I'll start on one side and work my way down. If needed, use a block and a rubber mallet to snap it in. I'll now follow the same process, snapping the head cover in first and then the jam cover. The covers have been snapped in. I'm ready to install my two screws at the bottom and the two screws at the top. Use your Phillips screwdriver to prevent damage to the frame. I'm now ready to install my operable sash, but make sure your roller is out of the way. You're gonna have two rollers. One should be all the way to this side and the other roller should be all the way to that side. When setting your sash, start with the sill first. It's gonna drop all the way down side of the sill and then the top is gonna go just inside of the header. The next step is to raise up on your sash and roll this roller just inside underneath the sash and lower it down. Using the same screw that you removed earlier, you're going to insert that screw using your Phillips screwdriver, hand tighten that screw, which is gonna grab the roller underneath it. You're now gonna follow the same process on the other side by raising up, rolling the roller underneath the sash, and inserting your screw into the roller. To recap, I've now shown you some of the services you can perform on the HR 375 Estates window. I'm Patrick Jameson, and thanks for watching.